superstitious. Writing's on the wall. Good morning, CHS. This is Catherine Kolbeck with your announcements for Friday, March 25th, 2011, a maroon day. Reminder, student drop-off and pickup, arrivals and dismissals is on the north side by entrances 31 and 34. No pickup or drop-off by entrance 1. Students parking in the east lot between the tennis courts and the soccer field are reminded to park beyond the red line. East of the red line is for students, west is for staff. Students interested in participating and submitting a design for the student handbook cover design for next year should see Mrs. Renahan. Designs are due today. Juniors and seniors, prom tickets are on sale after spring break on Tuesday, April 5th for $38 a couple in the AP's office. Outside guests are welcome as long as they are not freshmen or sophomores, but not older than 20 years old. Permission slips for guests are in the AP's office. Tickets will be on sale until Wednesday, April 13th. Prom is April 30th. As we all know, spring break is already here. Jake and Mike went out to discover some springtime activities.
Hi, this is Mike Lehrer with CSN. As we all know, spring's just around the corner, and most people are going out of town for spring break. But if you just so happen to stay in town, there's plenty of activities you could do around here. We got the inside scoop of what to do in spring break.
So what are some of Chesterton's students doing for spring break?
Play golf.
Probably hang out at the barn a lot. Not really planning on doing much else.
So if you're stuck around here for spring break, here's some things to keep you busy. You can try skateboarding, even though you may not be as good as us. And Frisbee is always a spring favorite. Be sure to get out the bike pump and pump up your bike. Who doesn't love to pogo stick?
Ready!
And spring's a perfect time to get out and chuck around the old football.
Touchdown! You can play with sidewalk chuck. So there you have it, CHS. There's plenty of springtime activities if you're staying in town. Have a great spring break.
I'm Colin Janzewski with the rest of your news. Summer school forms are now available in the AP's office. You may return the form with payment after spring break. Attention, all anime fans, are you seeking a refuge? Then come join the anime club where you can come meet other anime fans. Come to room C167, first meeting April 5th at 3 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. It's intramural volleyball time again. Team sign-up sheets are in the main office. Playing time will be after spring break. Listen for more information. The time for baseball is right around the corner. Brian got the inside scoop about the upcoming Major League Baseball team season.
We went around CHS today to see what people's favorite baseball team is and what they're going to do this year.
Springtime is back and baseball is up once again. And today we're going to go around CHS asking the students what team they like and what they think their team's going to do this year.
Well, my favorite team's the Cubs. Go Cubbies! Go Cubbies! But unfortunately, I've been a Cub fan for a long time and I don't have high hopes.
My favorite team is the White Sox and they're going to win the World Series.
Favorite baseball team is the Chicago Cubs because they're awesome. And this is next year. They're going to win. I hope.
My favorite baseball team other than the Chesterton Trojans is the Cubs. And I think the Cubs are going to finish a little bit above 500 this year. I don't think they have a chance to win it, but I think they're going to be competitive. And as always, they're going to be a lot of fun to watch.
My true favorite team is the Pittsburgh Pirates. I know. I grew up in Pennsylvania, though, so that's, we are family back with Willie Stargell and those guys when they won the World Series. That's my true one, but living here in Indiana, now I'm a Sox fan as well. So, that's actually I play a little fantasy baseball and the name of my team is from 1908 to 2005 because those are the 2 years that the Cubs and White Sox won the World Series.
My favorite team is Detroit Tigers. I've supported them since I was young. I'm from Michigan, and they're going to win the Central Division, wiping out the White Sox, and they're going to go on and win the World Series. They've got the best pitching staff in baseball.
They have it, CHS. I'm Hunter Hinkle from CSN.
2011 Career Center information. See Ms. Smaljan in the Career Center located in the guidance office for more information. Allow a minimum of 3 days to process your transcript. This week in sports.
Sports.
On Thursday, March 31st, girls softball versus Griffiths at 4:30. That's all we have today. Have a fun and safe spring break, CHS. Frog in the 3 days.